Hello, I'm Sangeeta Kandola. Thousands more refugees have been crossing the border from Hungary into Austria today, mostly heading for Germany. A woman in her 50s and a man in his 80s have been stabbed to death at a sheltered housing unit in northeast London. And a pillow fight between cadets at a US military academy ended up being more fight than fluff. That's all for now. Bye-bye.